But at the same time, you know, we are fighting with a situation where Netflix is giving it, Amazon is giving it 1,000 rupees per annum, 80 rupees per month, though Amazon is displaying OTP. So if we do not draw a fine balance, we will also encounter a situation where people moving into the, people coming to the theaters also would drop. Because that's the competition that we are in. And either Kuda Chiriji or Kuda, we had a lengthy discussion on that. And slowly, na meer kuda shift over to Andhra, andariki Visakhapatnam sthalalu ista. Andariki.
Short in Andhra, sir. I don't know if it's coming to your notice.
So we'll make it even more a bigger hub. Because, you know, Andhra contributes so much also. In fact, the very fact that, you know, Telugu and Telangana to compare, yes, Telangana contributes only 35-40% of the revenues to your film industry, whereas Andhra contributes, even population-wise also, we are 60% when compared to 40% of Telangana. And revenues-wise also, it's much more. Theatre kuda money.
Money.
So in fact, bagu untundi kuda. In fact, environment kuda andariki Visakhapatnam lo sthalalu ista. Andariki will make it another Jubilee Hills kind of an area create cheddam. Andariki will give sthalalu istam. Studio lo kuda interested in vallaku evarana munduku vaste studio lo pettadaniki vallaku sthalalu ista. We'll make, say, Visakhapatnam is the biggest city that we have separate Andhra Pradesh that we have. That is the only place with a little bit of push can compete with Chennai or Bangalore or Hyderabad at some stage.
That can be done, sir.
Provided all of us are together. Provided we own that city. Provided we go there. Provided we own that city. Then automatically, Visakhapatnam anedi kuda ee roju kaakapoyina gaani ingoka 10 ellaku, 15 ellaku, 20 ellaku, on par with Hyderabad or Bangalore or Chennai, somewhere we will get. But it should be manamanta own chesukogalugutune jarugutundi. So first thing that a leap ravali anante, film industry first Visakhapatnam ku shift gaadaniki, my request to all of you is, please consider. Andariki sthalalu ista. స్టూడియోలకు కూడా పెట్టుకునేదానికి కూడా వేరే మళ్ళీ స్థలాలు ఇస్తా. అందరికీ ఇళ్ళ స్థలాలతో పాటు అందరికీ స్టూడియో స్థలాలు కూడా ఇస్తాం. లెట్స్ ఎవ్రీబడి స్టార్ట్ ఓనింగ్ దట్ విశాఖపట్నం. దెన్ దట్స్ మై రిక్వెస్ట్ ఫ్రమ్. సో బై అండ్ లార్జ్ హ్యాపీ టు నోట్ దట్ మీ అందరికీ సంతోషం కలిగించిందని చెప్పి హ్యాపీ టు నోట్ దట్. సో hopefully we will work together proactively to support the industry, not only support the industry to flourish but also to ensure that industry kuda shift gaadaniki kuda Visakhapatnam shift gaadaniki kuda whatever kalisikattu gaadugu leddam.